Georgina Rodriguez just wore the same necklace that Rihanna wore in 2014. So who do you think wore it better? The necklace is Chopard, and it features 123-carat pear-shaped rubellite and 65 carats of diamonds. Georgina just wore it to the Cannes Film Festival with this gigantic diamond ring and this beautiful black beaded dress. Rihanna wore it to her diamond ball in 2014, wearing this red satin dress and a bunch of other jewels to go with it. So who do you think wore it better?